A train enthusiast in Canada captured a rare scene after his neighborhood was slammed by three giant snowstorms. Take a look. At a train and road crossing, a train traveling at high speeds slammed through the tall snow that was obstructing the tracks. In just a few days, this video has exploded online with over 4 million hits. And you can see why. That is
avalanche
very
coming down the tracks.
Impressive. That's you want to get out of the way. Yeah.